the two will have met at the White House. But they have, their relationship has grown quite a lot. And this isn't just going to be a meeting today. These two are going to spend a lot of time together, Governor.
Well, if something constructive can come out of it, if the president can cash in on having given the Jerusalem bargaining chip away, the embassy bargaining chip away, then it
good
will
boy.
Be worthwhile. If all it is a social interaction and something where the prime minister can take back to Israel the fact that he had a meeting without giving anything to the U.S. in return for having gained the embassy moving, then it's a serious issue, a serious mistake, and a serious failure.
So
the question is, what will the president get for the country, for the U.S. out of these meetings?
I have to bring up Jared Kushner.
This is when I wish you were dead.